Marvin Otieno is 13 years old. Both of his parents died from AIDS. He was infected with the virus from birth. He lives with his 82-year-old grandmother and his two cousins, also orphaned by AIDS. They live in Western Kenya, where an estimated 1 in 4 people are infected with HIV. Nearly half of all children have lost at least one parent to the disease. Despite his difficult start in life, Marvin's teachers have high hopes for him. He's one of their brightest students. Marvin recently missed 2 weeks of school because his hunger made him so sick. Sometimes he only eats once a day, as his grandmother earns just $2 a week.
Marvin,
if one pupil is equivalent to 16
weeks. ACE gives emergency and long-term support to families and children. When they heard about Marvin, they visited the family. Within a day, he was on the right medication and was given extra food. Within a week, he was back at school. Marvin's cousin Jacqueline is also orphaned by AIDS.
Nikech kalure kod ng'ama tuo, jomoko chuny ginyalo tho, ginyalo paro ni ok gin important, koro ng'ato nyalo paro kata mondo mi odere. To AIDS ng'eny nyalo encourage ng'ato. Bang'ato ng'ato kaka Marvin nyalo endelea gi somo, moenda chieng' moro yudo tich. Kaka siwacho ka ne bed ni AIDS okony Marvin, Marvin koro sani onge kata kae. To danwa be nosega give up, koro sani duonyo onge kata kodwa kae. To nikech AIDS emomiyo Marvin pod nikae ndi be koro sani onge na.
At school, Marvin has become a member of the ACE Child to Child Club, which provides him with the foundations for a better future. He's now more aware of his own health and new agricultural techniques. Using seeds supplied by ACE, Marvin can now grow his own food to feed his family and friends. But there's still something Marvin longs for. The ACE Child to Child Club approach has helped Marvin develop into a happy and self-sufficient child, learning to promote the health, well-being and development of himself within his community.